some breaking news as the UK has recorded its highest ever daily total of COVID-19 cases. Well, let's take a look at the numbers that are just coming into us now. And we have 445 deaths have been reported in the latest 24-hour period. That brings a total number of people who've died in the UK within 28 days of a positive test to 74,570. 57,725 new cases of COVID-19 have also been recorded.